Right, so association is a bad reason to make decisions. Doing something after a man is a bad reason to make decisions. And what's the third reason that they want to keep Baptist in their name, or they really feel strong about it? The last one is church history. Basically, traditions of man. And, you know, they'll explain, you know, I don't know if you've ever read the book, The Trail of Blood, but they explain to you, you know, there was the church that Jesus Christ started, and then that church, you know, got corrupt, you know, and that was the Catholic Church, and then you go down, and then you get the Reformers, and then you get the Protestant Church. And as far as most Baptist churches believe, that, you know, Protestant is just half Catholic, because they reformed some of the things, but not everything. That's why they still baptize babies. That's why they still think that the Sunday is the Sabbath, and they sprinkle, and they do all sorts of things. They believe in work salvation and a universal church. But then they say, but then there's this other line, right? There's this other line of churches that was never part of the Catholic Church, was never part of the Protestant movement, and this is the Baptist line, and this is the line that we came down. But see, what you miss there in that explanation is they've just assumed that line there has always been called Baptist. Right? They say, this is the Catholic line, this is the Protestant line, and this is the Baptist line. And you just start thinking, well, but who called that line Baptist? I mean, at what point in time was that line referred to as Baptist? Because when you actually read through the history, they were known by many different names. The Mennonites, the Hutterites, the Anabaptists. And then all of a sudden, at some arbitrary time, they were referred to as the Baptists. But that's the one we're going to keep. That's the one that's important. They're the Baptists, even though they were known by different names. You know, why that name above every other name? Why not the other names? And you know, we're referred to as Christians, aren't we? People call us Christians, and people will say, well, Christian was given by the world. Christian was a name, just like Baptist was given. It was the name given by the enemies of that movement. So was Christian. But, you know, at least Christian is named after Jesus Christ, whereas Baptist is not named after Jesus Christ. It's named after the man, John the Baptist.